Hey everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today I've got a very exciting video for you with some very exciting news regarding the Campagna T-Rex. This is a worldwide exclusive. I am the first person on YouTube to be making a video on the all new 2021 Campagna T-Rex RR. RR standing for Race Ready. This new redesigned motorcycle has just been announced by Campagna at the Montreal Auto Show this morning, and we're the first person to do a comprehensive review on it for you. Most notably, this is now the most powerful T-Rex ever built. It's got a new 200 horsepower four-cylinder engine powered by Kawasaki. This engine is 200 horsepower, 113 foot-pounds of torque, which is up 40 from the current 2020 model, which is a BMW engine producing 160 horsepower. In addition to that, it's lighter than ever before. 985 pounds dry, or 998 pounds with all fluids in it. This is down an astonishing 160 pounds from the previous model, which weighed in at 1,157 pounds. This was done with the extensive use of lightweight materials. It has an ultra-lightweight lithium-ion battery, and there's extensive use of carbon fiber throughout the body. In the photos I'm showing you here, you'll notice that the roof scoop is full carbon fiber. The fenders that go over the front wheels are full carbon fiber, and the entire engine shroud behind the seats and what continues over the back is full carbon fiber. The chassis is lighter and stronger than before, and the aluminum wheels used are lighter than the previous model. These wheels will also be available in some different finishes than before, such as a metallic bronze. In addition to this, many other components have been lightened, and the bike features an all-new, more modern, and more aggressive look. Up front and back, it features all new LED lights. Putting all this power down has been helped with a larger rear wheel, a 295/40 ZR18 with Extreme Performance Hankook RS4 tires. They're both larger and slimmer at the same time, giving you more performance and lighter weight. Also helping put this power down is a revolutionary thing for T-Rex, the first model to ever be offered with traction control. It will have three on-the-fly selectable modes. Two power delivery modes for better control of the vehicle in different sorts of environments. Bottom line, the new 2021 T-Rex Race Ready is both track-worthy and street-legal. We're placing our first order for the new 2021 T-Rex RR right now, and we expect to have it sometime in May. If you're interested in checking this bike out, we are going to have a demo here in April. Please send us a message, comment on this post, find me on Instagram, send me a message there, and we'd be happy to have you in for a test drive. In the meantime, don't forget, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and we're going to be doing lots more T-Rex content.